You can adapt the third ban again. But Kane Grog is for sure set, and then I don't know what we want to ban third.
Maybe Sylas.
Well, did we ban last time as third though?
Maybe you want to go for Kaiser now. We banned. I mean, if you first pick Hecarim or want to secure something, they can still go for Kaiser again.
Yeah, sure, if you want to. But I think they will ban Hecarim Thresh and all. They should.
Yeah.
Well,
if they are not banning anything against me, they will.
So, what do we want to ban third? You can ban Kaiser. It's not bad ban. You can just take it out.
I think Kaiser ban is quite
I can also play it, but I don't know how it is if you first pick it.
Okay. I think it's better to ban.
I think we should go with Udyr.
Yep.
You want the first pick Udyr?
Yeah, go with Udyr.
No. Go ham.
Let's go with my Udyr. We repeat yesterday's game.
I don't ban Thresh. Ah.
That makes sense to ban.
You can pick it. You can pick it, man. I'm
do we want to? Do we want to go Udyr over Seraphine?
Your choice.
I mean,
we can go for Seraphine first as well. Well, I mean, will they play?
No, let's just play Udyr. Use confidence, so I like it.
I mean, they will not pick Seraphine, right?
I have no fucking clue, mate.
We have no fucking idea.
they won't pick it. So we can just take Seraphine
just
and...
Tell him.
Should I try Bard, maybe, and roam with you?
As you wish.
We see the picks.
He pick Gnar.
I can even play Nautilus if you want.
I think just play a champion you can roam with, because you like to roam. So if you have a playmaker spot, it's probably for the best.
Yeah. And then we should pick like a safe pick on para like Ezreal, something like that.
Javan.
We have Seraphine opened. Oof. But if he picks Seraphine and Adam roams, that's not a good idea.
No, it's also not good against Javan now, right?
Yeah, it's true.
So what do you guys want to pick here? We should for sure take one bot lane at least, and we can pick top if you
want. Okay, pick Bard for me.
Pick Bard, okay.
Do you want to play pick bot lane as a combo then? Because else they might ban you out on bot lane. I don't know if you have...
I can play Ezreal.
Yeah,
Ezreal
is fine.
Not sure.
Okay.
I guess they're basically drafting 5 champions that can just play for themselves, right?
Yeah. I mean, Cassio is open.
Oh, true.
They will ban it now.
Maybe we should have secured.
Maybe.
No, I don't think it's that good to pick Cassio, no? I mean, what's this? You said you're fine against Yone and Yasuo, right?
Yeah. And Sylas.
I guess. Then you don't even need any bans.
Yeah, I don't need bans.
But I guess we can ban support out then.
Narakan?
Rock and Javan is for sure pretty strong.
Yeah, I guess it's fine.
I've been Rocket.
Okay.
And what do I ban? Maybe I ban for mid. Sylas, maybe.
If you ban Cassiopeia, we can. But he has not a single good ult right now. Not a single one.
Yeah, I don't think we should ban Sylas.
Okay.
So, Camille, okay.
I think maybe your name.
They're full ID.
I don't think that he's gonna play.
Just ban Echo, I think.
Echo,
Echo.
Echo's good,
Because you said Castle's good against Sylas, so then if he has to go AP. Probably wants to pick Sylas. He has not a single good ult, so it's good for us. I mean, they could play something like Garlo, Javan, Garlo, Orianna, which is kind of annoying, but I guess that's okay.
Yeah.
If we have good matchup.
Yeah, he will probably last pick mid lane.
He should for sure. Oh.
You're sleepy, Tolkien. You should have slept.
I really want to play Yorick. Just pick me Yorick and then you can just decide on mid whatever you want to play.
It brings out the Yorick. I like that, man. That's my guy. We go with Yorick.
We can either go for Ryze again. Mini is decent here, I think.
I think you can.
Yeah. Why not just Casio?
Yeah, I think.
It's Casio, your is open.
Nice and Casio. Yeah, you decide. You decide.
I prefer Casio.
You feel great in both right now. I feel great for both.
Can play Oreo, should rain.
Talking Casio or Rice?
Casio.
Casio, it is.
I mean, both are pretty weak against Javanoid, but I don't think it matters because if you play well.
Casio, a god.
And you also said that all your matchups are good right now. If you're fine against Yasuo, Sylas, and whatever, like, I don't know what he plays. He probably picks Orianna, I guess.
Maybe, yeah.
I mean, they need AP. He doesn't really play many AP mids. I mean, Orianna's not the best overall matchup, right, for Cassiopeia, but.
No, it's not the best.
Yeah, but
it's not that great, but it will be fine.
I mean, they have a really good comp with drama. They have a really good team comp, and we have just champions that are strong by themselves. If you can, like, split the map and just bar roams a lot, Uda ganks a lot, and Yorick's as pushes, we can just win.
Exactly.
We need to be careful around wave clearing, because as the Cassiopeia need to be careful, they have so much engage.
Yep.
Okay,
also, if I get ahead a little bit, I can just crush every champion in their team.
Yeah, same for me.
Yeah, I have a shovel and I dig graves.
Okay.
I'm always with you.
So the plan is that Paris and I kill people and you just.
I dig the grave, yeah.
Thing on top lane.
What? Say again, sorry.
We are killing everyone, and he's just shoveling their graves.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's the game plan for now.
Thing is, if I go O10 this game, I can slit tech turrets. Think about it.
Yeah.
If I go 0-5, I will still be a beast in mid game.
And I will just collect meeps, so. I'll just run around. Should we try some cheese, maybe? Some level 1 cheese? Or nah?
They have Naut.
I think they are stronger level 1, but... I mean, we have Ezreal.
They have Naut.
Actually, it's okay.
So we just cover, right?
I mean, no, we can look bot lane if you want with Ezreal, but we can... It's not that easy to cheese with our champions.
I just do it. Oh, I still have no emotes. Sad life.
Okay, just tall guys have good vibes. Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
We have really good chums, right? Oh, well, get out of me, boy.
I don't want to sketch reset.
No, you don't have your Hecarim. Get out of my empire.
My empire.
I think I start top and just full clear.
You're a mate.
But if you don't want to pull, I don't really need it, though, as Udyr.
Okay. And I guess I don't leash.
Yeah, just go. I'm really fine with soloing.
He's still around mid lane. His board is sitting here.
Be careful for level 2 gang, right?
Yeah, for mid.
You think he will actually level 2 gank? I doubt it.
Maybe. I think so.
Be aware, but
he won't gank mid lane level 2, he's already pushing.
I feel like.
I mean, we for sure need to kite back and teamfight with Ezreal Orianna. I mean, they have a way better wombo combo. Okay, looks like now he's leashing top lane.
Okay.
Yeah, just let them come.
Tank like 4 Qs already.
Nice.
Yeah, the Janna should jungle towards bot side, so...
But careful, they hit through now.
Hit them?
Okay.
Look at him in plane. He's super far overextended.
Yeah, but I put 2 on my ult so I can gank it after full click.
Okay.
Will Jarvan bet towards both side? I think, yeah.
I think. I mean, he's just circling, no? Depending where Sparky would do crap.
Should we try both? I don't think they warded.
I'm moving.
I will come with you.
Yeah, for the tunnel. Should I
tunnel here? Just tunnel here. Come.
Focus this guy.
Yeah.
I'm really. Okay. I can TP bot land right now.
Okay, I stun this guy. No, I can.
He got combo back, Jarvan got combo back, be careful.
Oh.
Should I go for Orianna might move now as well?
Yeah, Orianna will move also. Ah, we're a bit overforced with the thing each.
Yep.
Should we just went for the crab? It's all good.
I have top end prior. Or top crab at least.
Yeah, Jarvan is moving already. Not sure if I get there
no,
in time.
I don't think you do. I doubt
it. Orianna reset, but she has TP advantage now.
What's one more grave? The dead shall forgive. Jarvan can be top and mid, I think.
I got reset.
He will probably reset.
Did you time bot lane sums? Maybe we can still gank them. Else we should have started who let Bard roam.
Yeah, I need level 2 boots and I can come with you. I mean,
what's the summoners? On what though?
I'm not sure, did they flash? I don't remember. I don't think.
Fire flash and healed. Not ignited.
Fire flash and healed, okay.
Not 100% on flash, but heal 100.
Okay.
So flash again, do both flash top lane?
Okay.
I guess that's A-okay. I might be able to kill him when I'm 6 actually. You should reset now.
Oops, sorry.
I'm around bot, so if you want
look
to
look. Mid lane HP is like so low.
Yeah, I see. I might move there though, not bot.
They have no wards here.
Don't want to greet while Jarvan might be coming.
Let me finish.
We can tunnel as 3 if we want.
You got no E.
Can we do this? I'm not sure.
Let's wait a bit.
No, just leave it. We think we should go for mid.
Did we see Jarvan somewhere?
No, we didn't see him yet. Our mid is pushing towards my side.
The bot is missing now.
Just reset, I think.
I'm tipping top anyway.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll just.
I can.
Okay, no. They are starting Drake.
They are starting Drake.
Okay.
Can we contest? I think we should just leave it. This one.
We'll just leave it. Yeah.
I will take mid wave.
What? Oh, he used ignite for me.
Okay.
I still have flash mid lane, but we might be able to force when I have level 6.
Okay. That's a good main.
I mean, I should pretty much have primal power top with Volt. He has no flash as well. We can honestly just look to play for Herald with Bart, especially when once he roams up.
Yeah.
Ganking top is possible, but rather difficult, but playing for Herald is pretty simple.
Yeah, my flash is like 2 minutes, then I think top is gankable, but not until then. I will move to top grab, though.
Yeah, fair.
My mid lane is slow pushing now, so I might be pressured by Jarvan a bit.
There's a vision right here, but I'm not sure.
I'm around, sorry. It's fine.
Okay. He just warded the Lambrush on the left.
They back probably. I can come mid soon, if you want.
You want the blue gangster?
No, take it.
Okay.
Should we try mid? Or...
I'm not quite sure.
Yeah, I'm just collecting.
We can't even try anything.
Yeah. It's fine.
Okay, arrow is in 20 seconds. I can't push any wave and move forward. I wanna do Herald on spawn, yeah, I can also solo it.
Oh, okay. I will be around bot soon.
Okay, do we know where Jarvan should be?
We don't know.
We have no idea.
I'm 6.
But it's still not warded. We cleared, so it's fine. I think we can try, maybe.
Maybe we can kill Orianna.
Yeah.
Oh, that's, mid as well.
She's going for the plating. She will greet for the plating for sure.
Coming. He has a ward, but I'm coming. I can't reach, I have no flash. We still chase?
Yep.
I have.
They cleared.
Flash was close. I'm coming.
One more here.
Ezreal's coming too. Nice.
Okay, I kill this guy too.
Maybe we can kill this. Notice mid. Come.
And I'm gonna walk from Harold,
He'll get away. Careful, Nautilus.
Yeah, I see. Oops. I see.
Okay.
Oops.
Nice.
Oh, this here.
My bad.
It's fine. The wave was so in the way. I'm sorry. Can I help you?
It was not a bad fight, Langster, though.
Yeah, I should have focused Jarvan, I think.
Yeah.
One more in, I would have gotten Orianna.
Yeah, I couldn't get to Ori, so I.
Yep. We overforced with my bet.
My flash was really close.
I'm coming back.
Unlucky also. Oh, I'm coming, just talk. I don't know you're fighting.
Sorry. No ult, no ignite.
I will just.
I have R.
I have Essence River now. Flash, Jarvan, sir.
Oops.
Okay. Oh no.
He's good. Just come for the Guardian, come for the Guardian.
Kill this guy.
Okay.
Oh, no.
It's fine.
I mean, I can't leave the kill in that situation. Like, I have to hit him.
It's fine. It's unlucky that he got a double.
I think we should not make place on boss. I just move the bot up at some point.
Yeah, I have tier 2 boost, so I can come. Maybe I'm trying mid. Yeah, I'm trying it. I'm coming as soon as I can.
I
have flash even, so.
I might get level up while she's trying to maybe go through the wall.
Yeah.
Now I can move down the river.
Okay. That was.
Now I can move down there, careful.
I'm here.
Okay, sorry.
I'm here. He's dead. These guys?
Yep.
We killed them.
Yeah, nice.
Fucking pop in on Ubir again. He's dead.
Okay.
We should look for Harold then. I'm
sorry.
Oh, he's dead.
Nice.
And he got his flash.
Holy shit.
Okay.
My Ubir is here again.
My bad, that's a fucking like in thing, sorry. I don't know.
Talking the boys and the god here.
Let's get it.
Nice.
Okay, I mean, we don't need to fight for Drake.
He's taking that. We can leave it. Okay. I smurfed on him.
Nice. Okay, guys, I can carry this game really hard like I did yesterday.
Should we contest? I have R. Should we contest?
I'm 2 levels ahead. No.
I don't have ult. Don't do it.
Okay.
Don't die for
Orianna has no ult either. So
best play right now is just roaming with Bart, getting a kill, and then spawning her for 5 plates. No matter where.
2 minutes.
We can push out this wave maybe, and after that I roam.
If you will constantly push to keep you here.
I mean, if Bart can move up and we kill now, or Orianna?
I will put down the shrines for you and
we kinda have a 2 minute timer.
Or Paris, can you come maybe? They have no vision.
I'm here.
Absolutely no vision.
They have not TP right now, I do have to kill
her. Recalling.
Careful, we do not know where Orianna is.
Can we?
Yeah, I think you can. Jarvan is coming.
I'm with you. No, I'm dead.
Ah, I had to try. Nice, it's really close.
I'm trying mid. Maybe.
Yep.
Yeah, we shouldn't overforce things like that.
Maybe don't need to play on bot side. We can just play
on around the map, have my champ tank, and destroy everything.
Maybe now. Herald.
Ah, we got Herald.
Top is really low, so am I.
Yeah,
I'm coming.
He's like 1 HP. If I can get Tates here, I'm going for it anyway.
We are moving to you.
I think we should just spawn Herald at this point, top lane. Now, probably TP's back. But it doesn't matter, just come up here and spawn it.
Yeah.
If he comes, he will be mini and he doesn't have ult, okay? Even if
I have R for Gnar, maybe. Hello, 2 seconds.
Look at that, Javan.
Yeah.
We can. Oh, my bad. Fuck.
I mean, we do get first turret, so it's nice, Herald. It's not bad.
Maybe red.
We shouldn't fight now,
Too much mana, just get out.
Okay.
Oh, he's in.
Nice ping in, that's good. Just get out of there. Look at Nam perhaps.
I don't have a lot of mana.
Out,
that's
fine.
I don't have mana.
Fight.
I don't have mana.
We can back off, I think.
Yeah, I'm just looking at them. Nice. Okay, for Rihanna hovers on the bot side, I can TP down. We did get 5 plate stops, so not too bad. Oh, are you fine?
Oh, yeah, I will just take it. Yeah, that's mine, boy. That's mine. Bye-bye.
Okay, nice.
Be careful, Orianna here.
Okay, nice. Now I can run them down. I'm really ahead of the Jarvan. Just let me call the things and I will just...
Yeah, I'm also ahead of Orianna. Be quite a bit.
You come free, thanks, sir.
I have to clear mid lane first. I'll take it. Wait, Orianna's going bot lane. Careful, bot lane. Yeah. Just back off.
I'm just warding it.
Need to use Popsums.
I'm fine. Or he used
air. They got bot.
Okay, next Drake we should definitely contest.
Yep. Oh, Orianna's still missing.
Maybe I can try top.
He will just back off. Ooh.
Or just force Drake now, control it.
I'll back off once more for... Oh, wait, Orianna.
I'm coming, yeah. Jarvan is there, careful.
Maybe we can, bait Jarvan. But we don't know where bot lane is. Nautilus is here too.
I will go for this guy.
I have TP bot behind them as well. I'm just coming in as well. Just run him down if you can.
I think he's dead.
Maybe Jarvan here.
I can finish this guy.
Careful.
I don't have to be.
Careful for the shockwave.
You can.
No shockwave.
Oh, okay. Then
I
didn't have to play passive.
Nice.
Tunnel,
maybe.
Yeah, I'm gonna push my bot and be play for Drake, I think. Nice, no TP.
Careful, Orianna.
Don't chase so deep, guys. Okay.
Yeah.
I think we win this. Yeah.
We should be get the Drake. It's only Cloudson anyway.
Push out mid lane.
Zaya uses flash and ult, so if Zaya comes, we can also just run at him.
Zaya is the only one that's really strong. He got no ulti and I think he healed.
You're not allowed to E into Orianna. She's not that weak.
She got no ult.
It's up. I think it's up now.
Yep, probably.
I'm moving to you guys.
You can know it's coming from top.
Back is spawning as well.
I'm here.
I'm taking full bot turret.
Okay. Jarvan is there. Okay.
Oh, I don't give a shit.
I can move.
Sure.
Maybe we can catch the rotation.
I'm looking, but if he EQs.
Let's see here.
Okay, yeah, you do it and I'll just.
Oh, he's really charmed. He got my Q.
Yeah, my E. Oh, nice. Let's look for Drake.
Maybe that.
Okay, you want to fight?
Can you get a stun?
No.
Okay. Careful, guys.
Go.
If you stun him, I can catch him. Okay, yes, face rush.
Okay, nice.
Let's go for Drake. It's good already.
Nice job, guys. I think we win this one easily.
I'm for sure
in a good spot.
I'm taking bot farm and then I'll base, I think.
I don't want to get the turret for free. Yeah, I mean one wave, but it's really low turret already.
Yep.
So, I think it's out. It's taken out.
Oh, that's fine too. I'm huge. I'm really huge.
Nice! I just go bot lane. I'm just gonna split until the end of the game, pretty much.
Sounds good.
You need gold or? A vital
ornament. Oh, nice.
Okay, are you still alive? Are you fine? I mean, if you get a shot on Zaya, it's really, really nice. But bear in mind, okay, we need to fight peer back and team fights. We have Ezreal, Cassiopeia. The longer the fights are, the better for us. They want the Wombo combo with Jarvan, Orianna.
Yeah.
You can just catch with IR and run them down with Udyr.
I'm really ahead of Jarvan though, he's like almost 3 levels.
Just keep in mind, if you guys run at them, it's not that easy for Cassiopeia to fall up.
354 more mana.
But it's fine, I'm level 12 fire.
Yeah, but you're fucking strong. I'm just saying then.
380 movement speed. I'm getting there. I can probably follow. I'm pushing one more wave top lane. Can someone hover me? Adam?
Yeah, I can. I cover you.
I'm hovering mid as well, yeah. Don't have don't
three
feel
mid, three in mid. They're all gone now.
I'm hovering top side.
They saw you moving up top though.
Yeah, I have pretty good vision. Should we,
should we force a fight around rip off?
No. I think we can.
Maybe we can catch someone.
I need one more mid wave and I have mana immune.
I can catch anybody with Charm Tango.
Do we have a red trinket?
No, I just use it. I think it's
this one. Source.
Yeah.
Just push mid lane. Maybe Ori is not here yet.
I need to reset. Please stop. I need to reset.
Okay.
I'm hovering mid lane one way.
Yeah, be careful. Well, Ezreal is resetting.
I will play vision one.
I have pink.
I'm gonna reset them as well.
Okay, let's reset them.
I mean, we can also, Cass and I can do a Nash if you guys pressure somewhere else, but we probably need mid turret before this. But we really one shot it with Vengs, not me.
Yeah. I have Seraphs and 500 gold. Will be a huge huge power spike.
Next thing we need to do is to react to the Herald, and then after, maybe if they go for Drake, we can just brush Nash, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
I can just R Herald.
Oh, that's true, that's really good.
Careful, don't get caught now.
And now I can rotate into mid.
Should we try mid?
I'm moving.
Nice perform from life, I have no TP for 10.
If you CC Ori, I can one put her 100%.
Are they looking for an engage? Someone
I don't know, because like, we are not completely here.
Yeah, they're going for top crap.
Should we try Xayah while they're doing crab? Or?
Nah, they're too close.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna have a spot. Make sure they don't do Nash, guys, if you have blue trinkets and shit.
I have blue trinket.
It's risky for me to ward.
Do we have blue trinkets? I'm not. They're on it. Can we fight?
Yeah, they're on it, yeah.
Oh my god, I ulted.
We can fight it. Oh, Javan
is super low.
I'm TPing in. Make sure we play it together and peel back. We don't need to steal Nash to win the fight.
Oh, Javan's nice, 1 HP.
Javan's dead. Look Nash.
No gale force.
Okay. Nautilus, and still chase.
Yes. Yeah.
Take him.
Yeah, I'm speeding you up.
Yeah.
Okay. I will go for
further. We go for the more. He's baby cakes.
Nice,
guys.
You can just get mid now.
That's all. I mean, I wanted to get Nash, but not this way, but it works, I guess. Nice. Should take 2 turrets, probably.
Yeah, I can think. Just let me heal.
Okay,
fine.
Sure. I'll be...
Maybe we have 1 minion and another wave coming up. Just reset instantly and we walk to Drake. We take any fight now.
Yeah.
Reset instantly.
Okay.
We need to be there first to fight, okay? Careful, they might cancel some of you. Oh, careful bot.
Okay,
you're hard chilling.
Oh, holy shit, what am I doing?
It's fine, you got Jarvan. It's actually really, really good for us, by the way.
Yeah.
Now Orianna can't be threatened. It's really good. And Orianna, Cassiopeia,
I don't have flash though.
It doesn't matter, it's no Javanult, you're really chilling.
Yep.
Okay, I call birth.
I need some goods actually, if I can. Nice.
I don't know how.
I will take any fight.
Nara has mega.
Look at Orianna primarily, okay?
Saya is coming from there.
I can run down Ori. Look, Ori.
Yeah, that's good, what you're doing. I'm just gonna look to fight this people there.
Son. Yep.
Nautilus flashed, hit frontline. Help Cassio. Look Megana, Megana.
Xayah's
ulted. Oh, beautiful Bardot, beautiful Bardot. Holy moly, man.
Look, Ori. He's dead.
I will TP mid lane. I will
Xayah.
I'm coming from here. Mid lane.
Yeah, that's
all. I got it.
It's yours.
I can't pitch it. Nice. Okay. Guys, that's so fucking good.
I'm pissing on him. Oh, sorry.
No, that's fine. I don't mind. Okay, I'm going top wave. You can probably take mid.
If you like it, sure.
Yeah,
I don't judge your fetish. Yeah, but only take turret. Don't take inip.
Yeah.
Oh, inip is still going on top, guys.
Yeah, that's fine. We got a good fight, and that's more important. Don't back off the late. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just taking the jungle.
Yeah, that's we don't have so. Mid tower then. It's fine.
Well, we can take it later. We can take it later, it's okay. Keep in mind, if you peel back, we can't lose. The Custer and Ezreal are way too OP.
Yeah, I just
hit the back line.
No, you guys can do whatever you want, but Bard needs... Like, you can do whatever you want, but Bard needs to peel for sure. But it was really smurf, by the way, Adam.
I can easily catch Ori, but I wasn't sure if you guys could follow or not, so...
No, the Bard was fucking smurf that fight.
Nautilus flash on me, that fight. So he has none.
I deal so much damage even to the front line, though. I destroyed their tanks. So hard with my Phoenix.
Let's keep in mind that's half of Custer to fight Jarvan as well.
Yeah, look.
I'm coming.
Yeah, moving.
Okay. Try to play it slower. I need 10 more seconds.
Just hit front line. Look at Jarvan.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm going
further. Not to lose no flash. Kill him.
Okay, yeah, chase him down.
Keep going.
He's gone. He's dead. No flash on Ori. He's dead.
We can just stand mid, in his mid.
We can't end, but we can for sure take an up.
Yeah.
Okay, Xayah.
Okay, I'm going bot lane, you guys can go mid.
I took his red. Look, Xayah. Holy, he's so destroyed. You cancel Xayah's recall.
Remember my name. I might just ult here.
Okay, just take mid and then we can go into bot lane, okay?
Okay.
Are you fine?
He flashed. Xayah flash.
That's really big.
Xayah no flash, guys.
Mid to bot, guys.
Not sure if we should go for that.
Okay, I mean, I don't know. I take bot in the tent. Zaya's not here.
Help me. Play with me.
Yeah.
They killed them all.
What?
Take Javan.
I stun. He's dead.
Yeah.
Zaya no flash, guys.
Double in here.
Zaya also not old cooldown is so high.
Can we get one turret, maybe?
We can probably end, no?
Yeah, I think we can.
Many turrets?
Can you stun? Oh, that's risky.
I like that.
Hit turret.
Yeah, I'm hitting turrets. So I'm taking as well. Oh, he's caged. Oh, that combo!
Okay. The synergy right there. The synergy of Doom. Nice job!
Nice, guys!
Nice!
Okay, now we bring out the god here every game.
Now we're playing, boys.
Any legendary people in the chat?
Nice, what next? You almost did more damage than me, mate.
Mid game, I popped so high. Holy shit.